game. He was Roger Staubach, and he was an influential individual, and he was a symbol of the sport and the nation in that time. I think this absolutely belongs.
The number one career finale of all time, Jim Brown in 1965.
You guys nailed this, because Jim Brown walking off into the sunset after rushing for 1,500 yards, a year plus removed from winning an NFL championship for Cleveland, is the ultimate leave you wanting more.
I mean, you're at the top of your game. You lead the National Football League in rushing.
It's nearly time.